Hello and welcome to another episode of Showcase Arcade. Today we're playing Crazy Taxi 2.
Let's kick it.
For the Sega Dreamcast. It's time to make some crazy money. And crazy loading screens.
Alright, here we go. Inspired the entire
mini game for Grand Theft Auto 3.
Hey, hop in.
Let's go.
And we're off. Alright, now you're listening to a soundtrack provided by All Offspring all the time. Yeah, you know what? It works.
Got it. I made it at last. I'll show you next time.
Gotta play as the Iceman.
Hey, hop in.
Y'all cool.
Take me to the turn.
Let's go.
You know, the first Crazy Taxi also had lots of Offspring in it. Was it a better game? Well, maybe. Was it a better soundtrack? Yeah, probably. But I got Crazy Taxi 2, and that's what we're playing.
All right.
Pretty much a port right from the arcades. And I gotta say, a pretty good one. They really captured it. As long as you get the rumble pack in.
Leave it to me. Am I right?
I mean, all the cats didn't take the route that goes up to the bridge, right?
Yeah.
Who do you think you are? Leave it to me.
Nail. Oh, far away is this church.
Okay.
Damn, you hit it.
Yo, don't speak up.
You hit it.
All right. Hang on right.
Damn, a little late. Bad day.
Wait up, where you going?
Let's go.
Yes. Go that
got
way.
It.
Wow.
Whoa.
Oh. No, you got to hit it.
Bus.
Make a left.
Okay.
Damn it.
Damn. There's a new multiplayer.
Move it, move
am
it.
I right?
No. Oh, bad. Oh. There's new multiplayer as they do.
Got it.
I'm so bad.
Damn it.
Wasting too much time. Hey, cut it out.
That old man's in my ear. There we go. Speak of mine.
Yo, guys, come on. You think I can?
Mime to talk. Shut up, mime. What if they had the crazy cash in it? To show up
watching.
Okay.
That'd be mind
blowing.
$25. When's it okay to talk? Frick, never. Alright. Sometimes it's four. This one only has two.
Yes.
Not doing a whole lot of talking during this video because we got Offspring. And pretty sure nothing I have to say would be better than listening to them. Oh, cheerleaders. Twins!
You think I got that?
No brakes.
Am I right?
Wow, you're fantastic.
As cool as a jump feature is,
okay.
Isn't that useful? don't think I've used it once unless it was like novelty. There we go.
Sweet. Am I right? Am I right?
Whoop. Video game logic.
Am I right?
Oh. I hope no one like who's good at this game is watching. They're probably tearing their hair out. So bad. Move, RV. We'll kill you. That is like no damage.
Leave it to me.
Little crash.
Yo,
long time ago.
Hang on.
All right. Stop high fiving. It's on the clock. Oh!
That car looks so tempting, so easy to drive.
Yeah.
Just like that. Leave it to me.
Yeah, speedy. Because under your arm was a big
Hey, hop in. It's showtime.
Drag on. But in his green hair. Yeah, you know, it's fine. We don't judge. We don't judge here on the Crazy Cash Cab.
Okay.
For $50, when's the next time you'll hear this song on the radio? Never! You're on a roll!
Yeah, I know.
Yo, wait up! Don't refuse me!
Oh, I'm refusing you, pal. I want this blue fare.
Hey, y'all, come
There's
on.
The four mimes! Oh, it's only three mimes!
You speak first.
I swear to God, there's four spares you can get. I'm not crazy. I can count. 1, 3, 5, 8, 4. You pick up those five. Please, sir. Three pairs. I love how they just give you extra money for almost crashing. Like, all right.
Got it.
There you go. This makes sense. Here's a buck. The fare is $830.
At this point, that's me.
The richest taxi driver I've ever seen. It's a hard one to get.
Oh, no. It took too long.
It didn't take too long. It's still too long. 14 seconds. Oh, go, go!
Am I right? Okay. Oh, no, it took too long. I don't care, hold on.
Go, 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 where's the nitro? It's a mad mind. Well, get out.
Oh,
fine,
damn,
I want your
you away. Sit down.
You and your types.
Hang on.
RMV? Oh, what? What?
Hey, yo,
what? Damn you, bus.
Let's go. Whoa. Got it.
All right, did you see that? Everyone
yeah.
saw that, right?
Damn,
that
blue. A little late.
Blue.
Ah,
four. Ah, ah, yes.
You
doubt it. That was awesome.
You speak first.
Oh, don't have enough time to roll for. Oh, nice man. This is a lot like better to do for the actual game, like not just the time. Not just the set time. You just get like all kinds of things. Really extend. This is what you did in the arcade. You get these. Oh, come on! No! No! Anyone seeing this? That's bad luck. Yeah, take that, pal. I'll be back for you.
Oh,
What am I talking about?
Really, though, other than that cage, one inch and a quarter to go a long way. Look for those four fares, because they give you like an extra 3 minutes. I mean, you never do them in time because it's so goddamn far away. But you're playing for a while. You pick them up when you have like 10 seconds left. And it's like, oh, 3 more minutes. Someone else waiting is like, oh. I'm just kidding. No one's real waiting. I love how they kind of have like clownish voices, so they're aware that they were doing voices for mimes, but instead of like realizing they're doing voices for mimes, I'm gonna actually get this done. Oh god, woo, where's the horn? No breaks. Oh, there it is! Oh, go, go, go!
I made it at last.
Ah, four mimes. Count it. I'm gonna run him over. How'd I do? Terrible? Extra terrible? What? Alright.
Game over.
I don't even know how to react to that. Is S mean bad in this game? What? How? No. I got cornered by a bus. Alright. Well, anyways, that concludes this episode of Showcase Arcade. Hope you had a good time watching. I had a great time playing. Please leave a comment in the comment sections there. I recommend the game. I got lots of them. Love to know what you guys want to see. So, I'll see you next time.